full rainbow on Oromocto Lake. Some of it has disappeared. It's starting to rain now, so I'm heading back in. But there's the rainbow. This is the second night in a row we've had the full rainbow.
Three
nights in a row. And there's a lightning flash behind us, so it's time to go inside.